Eric R. Braverman, Wikipedia Audio. Eric R. Braverman is a physician, researcher, and author. He is the medical director of PATH Medical and coordinator of clinical research for PATH Foundation New York, both of which are located in New York City. Braverman earned his undergraduate degree from Brandeis University in 1979 and his medical degree from New York University School of Medicine in 1983, and did subsequent residency and research at Greenwich Hospital and Massachusetts General Hospital. Braverman has served as clinical assistant professor of integrative medicine in neurological surgery at Weill Cornell Medical College, assistant attending physician at Cabrini Medical Center, an instructor in psychiatry at New York University School of Medicine. He holds an appointment as courtesy assistant professor at the University of Florida. Education. Braverman is the founder and medical director of The Place for Achieving Total Health Medical, where his focus is brain health, and he promotes the use of hormone replacement therapy and dietary supplements. PATH Medical has been investigated by the Office of the New York State of the Attorney General Healthcare Bureau for deceptive and misleading business practices due to a large number of complaints to the OAG and disputes with credit card companies. The OAG found that PATH Medical had misrepresented the cost of treatment to patients by claiming insurance would cover as much as 80% of the cost of treatment, even while PATH Medical was aware that insurance was likely to deny claims. The OAG also found that patients were not provided documentation about what testing had been conducted at the time of treatment, and that many patients complained that they were being charged extra to review or discuss the results of those tests. Finally, the OAG found that PATH Medical used insecure methods such as personal email accounts to communicate private health information, including patient records. PATH Medical reached a settlement with the New York OAG in December 2014. Called Assurance 14-222, promising to reform its practices to ensure that all consent forms would clearly indicate that patients will likely not receive insurance coverage for their treatment, that patients would receive an itemized receipt with costs and CPT codes before any treatment is conducted, and that FI would no longer be sent via email. Braverman is a member in other professional societies, including the American Academy of Anti-Aging Medicine, the American Society of Bariatric Physicians, the American Neuropsychiatric Association, the Quantitative EEG Board, and the American Society of Addiction Medicine. Career. Publications.